Hi, dear friends. It's Missy from the Zen Barn. We are in the middle of a wonderful snowstorm, finally. We had quite the mild winter until February. Yay! We love the snow. It helps reduce the insect population, so there's a lot less bug bites for the horses to face this summer. So I am welcoming this wonderful, cold, snowy weather here at the Zen Barn. I wanted to address something with you today, something that I want to empower you with. I want you to consider, and you probably do this already, or you think you do, thinking for yourself, right? We all think for ourselves. But what I want to empower you with is something that ensures or assures what you're thinking is good for you or not so good for you. And one of the ways to do that is through your emotions. Now, in our society, we were raised to be separated from our emotions. We were scolded when we were angry or, you know, throw a tantrum or whatever. We were scolded when we expressed our feelings when they were negative. So we stuffed a lot of that. Our schools set us in, you know, separated us from our bodies as well. In the school system, it did that. Our culture has done that to us, kind of automatoned us. That was the cultural norm. But what happened is it makes it difficult for us to recognize what is good for us and what is not good for us. So we tend to lean on experts to tell us what to do and how to do it. I want to empower you to believe in your own thoughts, what's good for you and what's not. As a horse trainer, I want to encourage you to use this method to determine which method you're using for your horse is good for you and your horse or not good for you and your horse. I always encourage all my students to use all methods of trainers, to investigate them all and figure out what works for you. And one of the ways to determine what works for you is to listen to your emotional guidance system. And the way to get in touch with that, I'm going to put you through a little exercise. I want you to close your eyes and put your focus in your gut, in your belly. And I want you to think of the word hate. Now, what happens in your gut when you think of the word hate? Probably a little constriction, a pinch. It's not that comfortable. It's some discomfort, isn't it? Now, I want you to think of the word love and notice how your gut opens, responds, it feels good, it's relaxing. So notice how your body responds to the emotions that your thoughts create. So thoughts create things, thoughts create emotions, emotions create physical responses. So these emotions can tell you what is good for you and what is not good for you by listening to your physical response. So when you're using a method that you're unsure whether it's good for you and your horse, stop for a moment and listen to what your gut is saying. Is it right? Is it good? Or is it not? Now, every horse is different. I don't have every method for every person. My methods aren't right for everybody. Some people prefer other trainers, of course. There's no one right way for all horses and all people. We're all unique, and we must celebrate our uniqueness. And our horses are all unique with their own personalities. They are people too. They just simply speak a different language. And it's up to us to understand their language and integrate into their culture while they integrate into our domestic life. But where you start is by listening to your gut. Tune in to what your gut is saying, because that's what the horse is doing. And the communication, that's a whole nother video, I'll do that. Also, check out my Holistic Horse Magazine article that's in last month's issue. Let's see, last month would be January. Check out that. It's Clear, Coming in Clear is the name of the article. It talks about this emotional guidance system and how to tune in to that and understand what is right for you and what isn't. So when you're applying a horse method and you're not sure, listen to that little pinch or listen to the softening of your gut telling you this works for us. Let me know if I can be of support to you in any way. You can visit me on my website, missyryn.com, that's WRYN.com, or call me 888-406-7689. Send me an email, info@missyryn.com. Y'all have a great evening. Bye.